Welcome to Timebeat Breaking News Channel. Here are our breaking news today. 1. Idaho school shooter identified as a 6th grade girl. 2. Three arrested in a drug bust on the north side.
The United States. Idaho school shooter identified as a 6th grade girl. A 6th grade girl was identified as the person who opened fire at an Idaho middle school Thursday, wounding two students and a custodian before she was disarmed by a teacher. The victims all suffered bullet wounds to their arms and legs and are expected to survive their injuries, officials said at an afternoon press conference. The student pulled a handgun from her book bag and fired multiple rounds both inside and outside of Rigby Middle School around 9:15 a.m., according to Jefferson County Sheriff Steve Anderson. The girl was disarmed by the teacher, who restrained her until police arrived, officials said, without elaborating. The unidentified sixth grader was from the nearby city of Idaho Falls, police said. Students were evacuated to a nearby high school. About 1,500 kids are enrolled in the middle school, 95 miles southwest of Yellowstone National Park. Police are investigating where the girl got the firearm and what motivated her to turn it on her young classmates, authorities said. The incident marked the second school shooting in the small state's history and the first since 1999. In 1989, a Rigby student held a teenager hostage at gunpoint, but police de-escalated the situation before anyone was hurt.
The United States. Three arrested in a drug bust on the north side. Three people are in custody and are expected to face federal charges following a drug bust on the north side, according to the Behar County Sheriff's Office. Sheriff Javier Salazar said during a news briefing Thursday afternoon that the incident stemmed from a similar incident involving the same suspects just weeks ago. Fugitive Apprehension Unit deputies served a felony warrant at the residence a few weeks ago when they found several ounces of narcotics and cash in plain sight. According to Salazar, deputies found a couple of hundred grams of methamphetamine and black tar heroin and $9,000. Officials called narcotics deputies to the scene, who then arrested the suspects for drug possession. Since that incident, Salazar said deputies were notified the drug operation was back up and running, which led to BCSO setting up surveillance on the residence Thursday morning. That's when deputies conducted a traffic stop near Loop 410 and Ingram Road on the suspect's vehicle when they saw it leaving the residence. Deputies seized 5 kilograms of black tar heroin and 5 kilograms of methamphetamine during the traffic stop, according to Salazar. Deputies took three people into custody, and when they swept through the house, they found 2 more kilograms of heroin. In total, Salazar said they found 7 kilograms of heroin and 1.5 kilograms of methamphetamine. The street value of the drugs is well over $700,000, according to Salazar. Another $8,500 in cash was found at the home, according to officials. The three suspects who were arrested are expected to face federal charges as of late Thursday afternoon, according to BCSO. The BCSO's gang unit and organized crime unit handled the investigation of the drug bust. Thank you for watching. We help you stay up to date all the news hourly. Please subscribe our channel to follow up the latest one.